That better?
Yeah. Who are you? You CIA?
Good morning, Sergeant Blackburn.
When are you gonna tell me what's going on?
18 hours ago, I get a call from Homeland Security saying there's a Marine in detention I need to talk to. Some story about a terror plot in New York, and the Marine claims he has information to stop it. Now, the best part is, he says it's gonna happen today. So here we are. You look jet-lagged, and by that I mean you look like shit. Who is this?
That's him. That's Solomon.
And you still believe he's planning an attack here in New York?
Don't you?
Why?
Because he said so.
I read the file. He's trying to save his own ass. He doesn't know what we want to know.
Wait, just hear me out. You want to bury me after? Go ahead.
We don't need to bury you. You're already dead. He doesn't know what we want to know.
We're on the clock. I'm pursuing this lead. What you're going to do is help us clarify the attack scenario. Your cooperation might even get you free of the world of crap you currently inhabit. All you have to do, Sergeant Blackburn, is fill in the blanks. Are we clear? When did you first hear about Solomon and the PLR?
It was 9 months ago. Operation Swordbreaker. Iraqi Kurdistan.
Okay. I'm listening.
Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
Misfit Red 3, this is Misfit Adjuvant. Advised you are crossing the LMD in 2 mics. Over.
Copy that.
Yo, does anyone else really not get what the fuck we're doing here?
Quit being a fucking hippie, Montez.
I'm just saying, bro. If this is about the PLR, we should be in Iran, not Iraq.
They're crossing borders, dog. PLR's the right people, all right? They don't make them any righter.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Actual. We have a situation developing here. Get your team dismounted and into the staging area, he said.
This is 1-3. Copy out.
What the fuck are we stopping here for? Our objective's 20 clicks north of here.
I don't know, Montez. Yeah, let's get out on the road. Okay, let's go. Move.
I guess we're late for the party. Where's the LT?
Hang a right up here.
Hey!
You ever ask yourself how this part of the world gets so fucked up all the time?
I just work here, Dave.
Gentlemen, welcome. As you know, we're dealing with the PLR insurgents crossing over from Iran. A lot of sectarian tension. I counsel you to remember, gentlemen, the people of this country are not your enemy. The PLR is. At 0930, we lost contact with the Viper Squad. They're investigating a possible IED near Spinza Meat Market. That's a pretty fucking bad part of town. We believe the PLR involved. Sending you in to find our Marines, provide support, call in Kazovac if necessary. You're the quick reaction for us, gentlemen. I'm trusting you to handle this. Let's go find our Marines.
We're on it. Let's go.
Way behind, gentlemen. Let's go find this patrol.
We have a SID rep on enemy inside this district. Assume the worst.
Go.
Bad pre-pot vibes in here.
ID your targets.
What is this? School?
Oh, right. I keep forgetting. They don't have schools where you come from.
Stick together. Check your corners.
What was that?
Someone needs to tell the OD to blow those ammo dumps further away.
Quake Tremor. We're like 90 clicks from a major fault line. Big cross street here. Hella exposed.
Wait, what? Something coming. Back. Wait for him to pass.
Let's move.
Cross the tubes. Black. Macrobridge on the right.
Okay, moving.
Get the lead out, Black. Now!
Not a single civvy. I don't like this shit.
Gun! Sniper! Puffin' smoke!
Chaffin's gonna be okay.
He'll be fine. He's a tough son of a bitch. Eyes open. It's all you. Shit! You gotta go cover this. Don't stay visible in the window.